Our history of current wrist replacements is approximately 50 to 70 years old. Various different iterations have been tried and failed. So the KinematX is designed to actually replace the mid-carpal joint of the wrist. The mid-carpal joint of the wrist is the joint that allows this unique human motion called dart throwing motion. We spent years, decades figuring this out, and now we've designed the first wrist that actually utilizes the mid-carpal joint to allow people to move their wrist from radial extension to ulnar flexion, much like you do if you were throwing a dart, throwing a baseball, batting, tennis playing, pouring from a pitcher, hammering. All of these activities are uniquely human, and all of them use that mid-carpal joint. This is a model of the implanted wrist. The straps that I'm holding down with my fingers are actually the ligaments. The reason I've done it that way is so that we can remove the ligaments to expose the carpus itself. And you can see that there's two implants, one that's in the radius and the second one that's in the carpus. Between HSS Innovations and the two inventors, myself and Trey Crisco, who's my co-inventor, we've developed it, had FDA approval this in 2020, and we're ready to implant our first one.